Hello, Hawks. Since the beginning of this school year, we have filmed just over 20 weekly videos, and with each there has been a theme to provide inspiration, encouragement, or humor. Some weeks are easier than others to come up with a message of hope. As I was approaching the message for today, I was struggling to come up with a solid theme, and then was talking with my wife last night, and she reminded me that sometimes it's necessary to admit that we too are human and that things are challenging. As we finish up this second week of full hybrid instruction at Cheney Middle School, many people, students, staff, and families alike, are tired. The work we are embarked on is tiring, and there are days where it seems that we may not have accomplished much at all. In times like these, it is important to remember the adage, it's okay to not be okay. We don't have to pretend that everything is okay. We can admit to others around us that we are human and that some days we don't have it all together. This week has brought a lot of emotion to the surface for some of us, and as we approach 1 year since the initial shutdown last March, even more may surface. It's important to remember we are not alone in these times, that there are people going on around us with similar or the same situations. It's also too important to remember that better days are coming. There are many things to be thankful for and many more to be hopeful about. For me personally, I'm anxious and excited to be receiving my second COVID vaccine this evening. There are many things we simply cannot do without reducing the risks associated with this deadly virus. As we wrap up this week, I want you to know that as students, as staff, and as families connected in some way to Cheney Middle School, we love and appreciate each and every one of you. Together, we can, are, and will do amazing things. In the words of Margaret Mead, never doubt that a small group of thoughtful individuals can change the world. Indeed, it is the only thing that ever has. So with that, on behalf of the entire staff at Cheney Middle School, take care of yourself, take care of each other, and go Hawks.